The letter V makes the V sound, like in the word violin. Let's listen to Sandy play her violin.
That was awesome!